Hello. This is the grave of Charles Alfred Lewis Othen. He was a fireman that lived between 1876 and 1952. He survived the wreck of the Titanic.